Time for a somber note because my Aunt Laura Palladini passed away last week and was buried in Nevada yesterday. She'd lived there for about 50 years and So my 17-year-old aunt was doing what we're doing now, boosting Novato and rooting for Novato to become a better place, a better community for everyone. It's just such a human thing to do, to want your community to thrive and improve and just be better. So